Hey girls, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Anase, and if this is your first time of seeing me, stopping by, most welcome. And from the title of the video, you guys can see this is the Dose of Color collaboration with Desi and Katy. So I'm really so excited about this one because I follow them on Snap and on Instagram. You see how cool they are. They are besties, and they do stuff together, coming together and all that. So I really admire their friendship, so I was really so excited about this one. So I made sure I grabbed everything they came out with, from the highlighter to the lipstick to the eyeshadow. I made sure I grabbed everything. This video is going to be me reviewing the collection. I'm going to be trying it out on my face. And yeah, so guys, let's just get right into it. When you open the box, you find this. Yeah, this is Desi and Katy. This is Katy. Yeah. Also. Okay. So I'm going to have the highlights. This is I'm trying to use the accents that we used on me. This is Merame. It's the highlight. The packaging is so pretty. It's a lot of work went into this, and yeah, I'm actually going to be swatching all of them for you later. I just want to show you guys so you have an idea of what it looks like. My own eyeshadow palette came with it, so I was just trying to fix it with some dual line. That's what this takes. Okay, so there was also instruction on how to use the eyeshadow. You have on Suze, Hakon, Tsubasa, and Nolly. So Suze and Hakon has to be used damp, so which means you have to have water in your hand for you to then water the application, in case of that. So I'm gonna try that. But also the lipsticks, yep, packaging is so pretty. Yeah, and this is called No Shade. What a cool name, No Shade. And they have more creamer, please. And there is Hot Fire and Savage and Over the Top. So I'll try and wrap all this in this face so you guys can have a nice one. Okay, so one more thing. For the what's for you guys, for the eyeshadow, they didn't add a transition color because according to what they said, everybody loves their own transition colors, like everybody has their favorite transition colors. So they were just concerned about the colors, which I think is actually pretty because we all love our transition colors and we have our favorites. So yeah, so I'll be going to my transition color. I'll be going with this NYX Happy Birthday palette. Yep, so I'll be using, I'll just walk around this consumer for my transition color. I'm done with my transition colors now, as you guys can see. Yeah, so I'm will be using Hakon. I really want to see what this Hakon looks like. I want to see what the situation with Hakon. I don't think I've used this kind of color before, so I just want to see how it works. Don't make something simple for this extra. So I'm gonna spray me some Fix Plus. It says you have to use it down, so you just dive right into it. Alright, so let's do this. This greenish kind of look. I'm usually not used to this kind of look, but it's okay, it's cool. Sometimes you just want to be different, so then you'll change it. So I think it's cool. But I also want to go in with it's a shame that this is so cool. I want to go in with Suze over there. I'll drive out. It has to be used with weights also. Guys, so that's it. I used a harpoon on my leg. Yeah, then I used a suit on the center of my leg. So let me just finish up the look. Get to my foundation and every other thing. Then I'll be right back. Okay, so now I'm going in with spray glow. So I'm gonna use Merame now on the fuego. Let me just see what it's gonna look like. Okay, let's do this. This is more creamer, please. Over the top lip gloss and the MAC Cork lip pencil. So this is what it looks like. I'm gonna be using No Shade. It's also a nude, like more creamer, please. But I think they have different kind of tone to them. So, but I'm gonna line my lips. And a MAC Cork lip pencil. Here we go. Okay, this is on fire. Thank God I was able to make it work because I was already thinking it was going to be too orangey and too neonish. There's any word like that for me, but I was able to make it work. So I think I like it this way. I like the way it's looking. It's not there. I'm not right in your face. You know, it's cool. I'm gonna be using Savage, yeah, because it's actually pretty Savage. It's spelled Savage, but I was listening to this and I said it's pronounced Savage. That's all on the Desi and Katy collection. I hope you guys enjoyed the collection as much as I did. I'm happy I bought it because I really love every one of it. Even the eyeshadows, I was skeptical because they are not my go-to eyeshadows, but it was okay. I made it work. I like it. Thank God it's just for the lid, you know, so you can always work with whatever transition color you are going to work with. So that's a good one. Then the highlighters, I like them because they are creamy. You don't get to see, I'm not used to creamy highlighters, I'm just used to the ones that, you know, they are all up in the face and all that, but it's so nice. I mix Fuego and Mirame. All of my review on the collection. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please guys, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. And you can follow me on all my social media pages, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, or Snapchat. I'll see you in my next one. Bye guys.